The Constitution of India, Preamble. We, the people of India, having solemnly resolved to constitute India into a sovereign, socialist, secular, democratic republic and to secure to all its citizens justice, social, economic and political, liberty of thought, expression, belief, faith and worship, equality of status and of opportunity, and to promote among them all fraternity, assuring the dignity of the individual and the unity and integrity of the nation. In our Constituent Assembly, this 26th day of November 1949, do hereby adopt, enact and give to ourselves this Constitution.
Hello children, welcome back to math class. Today let us learn new chapter, fractions. In maths, there are three types of major fractions. They are proper fraction, improper fraction and mixed fraction. Fractions have those terms which have numerator and denominator. Based on these two terms, we define its types. Fractions are the terms used to determine the parts of whole object. For example, a pizza is divided into four pieces. So, each piece of it is represented as 1/4 of the pizza. Here, 1 is the numerator, 4 is the denominator. Based on numerator and denominator, apart from major three types of fraction, there are more fractions are namely like fraction, unlike fractions and equivalent fractions. Hence, there are in six types of fractions. They are proper fraction, improper fraction, mixed fraction, like fraction, unlike fractions and equivalent fractions. First one, proper fraction. A fraction where the numerator is less than the denominator, then it is known as a proper fraction. That is, numerator is less than denominator. For example, 3/5. Here, 3 is smaller, 5 is larger. 3 is numerator, 5 is denominator. Next one, improper fraction. A fraction where the numerator is greater than the denominator, then it is known as an improper fraction. Numerator greater than denominator. Example, 9/5. Here, 9 is larger number, 5 is smaller number. Here, 9 is numerator, 5 is denominator. Next one, mixed fraction. A mixed fraction is the combination of a natural number and a fraction. It is basically an improper fraction. For example, 2/1/3. Next one, like fractions. The fractions which have the same denominators are called like fractions. For example, 1/2, 3/2, 5/2, 7/2 are like fractions. Unlike fractions, the fractions which have unequal denominators or different denominators are called unlike fractions. For example, 1/2, 1/3, 1/4, 1/5 are unlike fractions. Last one, equivalent fraction. When two or more fractions have the same result from the simplification for which they represent the same portion of the whole, then such fractions are equal to each other and are called equivalent fractions. For example, 1/2 and 2/4 are equivalent, 1/3 and 3/9 are equivalent. Children, that's all for today. We meet next time. Bye.